is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Good afternoon, folks. I'm Anita Blanton, and that late-breaking news takes us to Moore, where an Amber Alert has just been expired here in this area, where police have just located a one-year-old boy, Bo Shannon, that police believe was taken by his mother, Antoinette Shannon. You can see here, as we give you a shot of this area, where they found the two, a long line of police officers and also IMSA there on the scene here. They spotted the car at Southeast 15th and I-35. They're in that area here, and again, a long line of emergency personnel there. Not sure whether anything has taken place in terms of whether the boy is injured at all, but again, this Amber Alert just expiring out of Moore for one-year-old Bo Shannon. It looks as though the boy is now with officers in that area. We're going to continue to follow up on this developing story and bring you the very latest tonight on Eyewitness News 5 at 5 and 6. Stay with Eyewitness News, and you can also log on to KOCO.com for the latest updates.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.